Norovirus is the most common cause of foodborne illness. Up to 58% of all foodborne illnesses are caused by norovirus. The reason for that is that it's very contagious. It's got a very low infectious dose, and it's easy to spread the germs. Norovirus is transmitted when the virus gets into the food supply. If a sick worker handles ready-to-eat food, and then that food is eaten by your guests, they can become ill. So not only does it come from sick workers, but it can persist in the environment and cause infection for a very long time. If a worker has norovirus, but they may not be showing any signs or symptoms, then ensuring that you have proper procedures for good hand hygiene are very important. Besides hand hygiene, ensuring that surfaces are cleaned and sanitized routinely is important to prevent the spread of norovirus. Offering alcohol-based hand sanitizer at the front of the house encourages your guests to practice good hand hygiene, which can reduce the spread of germs on commonly touched surfaces. That's why cleaning and sanitizing surfaces is so critical, and making sure that you're practicing good hand hygiene and wearing gloves when appropriate are the best ways to reduce the spread of norovirus.